We want to simplify 24 over 32, and we're going to do that by factoring the top and factoring the bottom, hoping to get a common factor between the two. So thinking about numbers that can go into 24 and 32, I know that 8 goes into both. So we could rewrite the top as 8 times 3, and rewrite the bottom as 8 times 4. Now, we can break those up and rewrite that as 8 over 8 times 3 over 4. And then since 8 over 8 is just 1, that'll just go away. We'll have 1 times 3 fourths, which is 3 fourths.